It's hard. It's very hard being a lonely Pegasus, just sitting in my crystal house. Sometimes I feel lonely with my lucky quarter. I think I'm going to take a little fly, just not to be that bored. La 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 la.
The Cat's Cove is so far from here. I bet I'm gonna be too tired. I'm just gonna take this bus line.
Hello, Turtle.
Hi. Welcome to the other side of the island.
Can you direct me to Cat's Cove?
Cat's Cove? You want to go to Cat's Cove? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. I've been sent here to find treasure from the Oracle.
The Oracle. Okay, well, if the Oracle says so, it's beyond the guards behind the wood flask gates. It's there. Take care. Good luck.
See ya, maybe. The mighty blue swooper. How am I going to get through here? I guess I have to fly very quickly. I hope I survive.
I made it.
You cannot pass this. No one has ever passed me before. You have to spell some words. The words that I say, and you have to spell them correctly, or else you will have to be sent from the beginning.
Okay.
Now, you have to spell Converse.
C-O-N-V-E-R-S-E.
Now, you have to spell Turtle.
T-U-R-T-L-E.
No. Now you have the final word you have to spell is April.
Capital A-P-R-I-L.
No, you defeated the trick question!
I'm the evil mathematician genius. You can't pass me. If you answer my questions correctly, you can pass. But if not, the evil Medusa is gonna come and take away your wings. First question. 4 times 4.
16.
Ah! Trick question. -2.
12.
Ah! Double trick question. +1.
11.
No!
Hello, we are the guards.
the guards of the Cat's Cove. In order to pass, you must show us a really funky dance.
Okay.
Let's rage.
I knew you were, you were gonna come to me.
And here you are,
but you better choose carefully.
Cause I'm
capable of anything, of anything, and everything.
Make me your Aphrodite, make me your one and only.
Don't make me your enemy, your enemy, your enemy.
So you wanna play with magic? Boy, you should know what you're falling for. Baby, do you dare to do this? Cause I'm coming at you like
going back.
Welcome to the Cat's Cove. What do you want?
I'm gonna fight you for the treasure.
But I don't want to fight. I just want to be a friend.
You do?
Yeah. I'm really lonely, you know, with my pearls. Always alone.
Like me, I'm always alone. Do you? I brought some catnip. Do you want some?
Catnip? Sure. Can I try some?
Sure. I'll give you some. Here you go. There's some right there.
Oh, okay. Can I try some? Oh, oh my God. This is so good. Oh, Oh my God. You're really nice. Like, can I have some more, please?
Okay. Here's some more.
Oh my God. By the way, my name is Tony. I live at Cat's Cove. You're welcome anytime, buddy. You know, I have some friends. We should maybe chill sometime, you know? Wow, I really like this. Anyways, my name is Tony. Shake my hand. Cool.
Thank you.
Anyways, do you like to dance, Tony? I mean, Pegasus?
Yeah, I do.
Let's do some dancing.
Bopping. All I need is a beat that's super bopping. All I need is a beat that's super bopping. And for you, you to back it up and dump it. 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 And for you to back it up and dump it.
I like playing with you, Pegasus. I think this could be a start to a beautiful friendship.
And they live happily ever after. The end.
Just a small town girl.